start of the German Grand Prix on the famous Nürburgring track. 20 roaring monsters, but only a few of them matter. But once again, it's a dogfight between the two most famous German makes, the Mercedes and Auto Union, and this year the Mercs look like having it all their own way. They're tearing out into the open country, for the Nürburgring combines the speed of a concrete track with the skill of a twisting road race over a mountain course. Right away, three Mercs go into the lead, driven by von Brauchitz, Lang, and Dick Seaman, the only British driver in an all-but-German team. After a couple of laps, Brauchitz takes the lead, but the others are on his tail. Seaman comes to the pits to refuel and change tyres. Brauchitz is already there. And then, sensation! While they're forcing petrol into his tank, it catches fire. Watch his mechanics rip Brauchitz out, covered with blazing petrol. He's on the ground. He's slapping out the flames. And behind, the car blazes up. So Dick Seaman pulls away to take the lead from the German, while Brauchitz steps into his foam-covered car and decides to carry on, and the crowd cheers the sportsman who won't give in. He tries it gingerly at first, decides it's okay, and he's away. But half a lap later, Brauchitz retires and leaves the race to Seaman. For the first time in heaven knows how many years, a British driver wins an international Grand Prix. It was a German car and a German team, but who cares? The driver was British. Well done, Dick Seaman.